College is like a fountain of knowledge, and the students are here to drink. A quote by Chuck Palahniuk. Kalyani Government Engineering College, popularly known as KGEC, is a heritage for young talents who dreams of becoming successful engineers and get settled in life. It offers undergraduate and postgraduate engineering degree courses affiliate to Maulana Abdul Kalam Azad University of Technology, West Bengal. It all started in 1995 when the institution was established in Kalyani, nearly 50 kilometers away from Kolkata. With the motto, Atman Vithi, KGEC gives the composure to students to bring the best out of themselves not only in studies but in other cultural fields such as sports, music, photography, etc. The vast college campus comprises of 75 acres is placed in the laps of nature. The college is situated within the University of Kalyani campus, Kalyani Township, District Nodia, West Bengal. There are a total of 5 main buildings, namely Satyendranath Bhavan, Meghnath Shah Bhavan, Jagadish Chandra Bhavan, Mechanical Workshop Building and Academic cum Administrative Building. There are 5 streams of engineering courses in this college, that is Computer Science Engineering, Information Technology, Electronics and Communication Engineering, Electrical Engineering and Mechanical Engineering. M.Tech and MCA courses are also available in this college. There are 5 boys' hostels for accommodation, namely Acharya Prafulla Chandra Roy Hall, Raja Ram Mohan Roy Hall, Rishi Bankim Chandra Hall, Vidyasagar Chhatrabas, and Type 4 boys' hostel. There is 1 girls' hostel, that is Preetilata Chhatri Nivas. The institution is regulated, operated, and administered by the government of West Bengal. But according to the opening and closing rank, it comes just after Jadavpur University. It has a strong faculty team who are with their enormous talent and with quality experience in reputed government technical institutions all over India help students reach a height in terms of technical aspects and in this way make themselves proud. There is a training and placement cell which play a vital role regarding the placement of the students and play a link between the student community and companies. The placements of our college has been truly phenomenal over the years and talented KGECians have made it to Google, Microsoft, Amazon and almost all the top companies in the world and are now settled in country as well as abroad too. Here's a statistical review of the placements over the last 5 years. Students get recruited to various companies including TCS, Cognizant, Wipro, Infosys as well as core companies. They show their excellence in various competitive examinations like GATE, CAT, etc. Students are united by KGEC Students Union. They take a pivotal role in organizing Spectro, that is, our annual cultural cum techno management fiesta. It is undoubtedly the biggest extravaganza of the year. The whole fest is divided into 2 parts. One is the technological part, namely Tech-Techs, and the other is the cultural part, that is, Exotica. It is organized in a span of 4 days. Generally, the first 2 days are reserved for Tech-Techs, where a lot of competitions are held among students of our college as well as students of the other institutions. All KGECians feel the festive mood during Exotica as famous artists and heartthrobs deliver outstanding performances on the stage. There are other cultural programs too, including Plexus, our freshers welcome, Reminiscence, farewell of final year students, alumni meet, blood donation camp and so on. There is a library operated by them as well. The Students Union also conducts our annual inter-department tournament Alhambra, which includes annual cricket, football, badminton and table tennis tournaments. Apart from the educational and technical fields, let's take a look at the various clubs and cells which are there to encourage students in different genres and showcase their talents in their respective favorable fields. First of all, there is KGEC Entrepreneurship Cell or KGEC E-Cell. It is an organization comprising of faculties and the student body to imbibe the spirit of entrepreneurship amongst students and encourage people to take up entrepreneurship as a career. They organize seminars, workshops and various events related to entrepreneurship throughout the year, and an annual flagship event called eSummit is hosted. Their recent success at NEC program hosted by eCell of IIT Bombay helped them gain more recognition in this field.
We also have the Industry Institute Partnership Cell, which has been formed to bridge the skill gap between the industry and the institute. It is mainly focusing on providing more internships and job opportunities, especially for the core department students.
Now let's take a look at the exciting clubs of KGEC, starting with Shutterbug, the photography club of KGEC. Students who are interested in photography, video editing and all these stuffs are eligible to be a part of this club. They play a very significant role in capturing all the moments throughout the years, and especially during Spectro, they gave their 100% effort to capture these golden moments which stay as a memory forever. Next comes Riaz, the music club of KGEC. Students who are passionate about music are a member of this club. Elysium, the dance club of KGEC, is for the dance enthusiasts. Riaz and Elysium are the ones who set the stage on fire with their impressive performance in various cultural programs throughout the year, especially during Spectro.
Litmus, the literary club of KGEC, gives students with a knack of literature to showcase their skills by performing in several open mic competitions.
Infinitio KGEC, the mathematics club of KGEC, is for math lovers.
Lake Quizrubbles, the quiz club of KGEC, is another club where the quizzing enthusiasts join in. Chitrank, the art club of KGEC, nurtures the art and the painting skill set of the students. We also have Nova, the astronomy club of KGEC, Keygen Coders, the coding club of KGEC, the robotics club and the developers club. They remain active throughout the year with their activities.
Last but not the least, we are proud of our alumni who are the real brand ambassadors of our college. So as stated earlier, the motto of our college really sums up all these activities. There is no better place than KGEC to know yourself, ignite your hidden talent and work accordingly. No one can stop you from achieving success.